Senior Helpers is proud to present the Senior Gems, your guide to supporting family members with dementia, featuring Tipa Snow. This family-centered video provides an overview of the impact of Alzheimer's and dementia, as well as techniques that make a difference. Tipa Snow is an occupational therapist and dementia expert with over 30 years of clinical experience in the field of geriatrics and dementia care. Tipa works tirelessly to educate caregivers, families, and communities about the aspects of dementia, including causes and effects, early warning signs, and care options. She is an advocate for those living with dementia and has made it her personal mission to help families and professional caregivers better understand how it feels to have dementia so they too can be better caregivers. Tipa's focus as a dementia education specialist is helping others understand how we can bring out the best in those with this disease by accepting the changes brought on by dementia and changing our viewpoint. In this video, you will be guided by Tipa through topics that will help you understand your loved one's disease and how to provide better care. You will receive straightforward, easy-to-understand information on topics such as the difference between Alzheimer's and dementia, what to do when you feel a family member has dementia, the parts of the brain affected and why this is important for caregiving, why mom or dad has good days and bad days, some simple techniques that make a difference, an introduction to the Senior Gems, understanding hallucination and distress, and how to ask for help. After experiencing Tipa's impactful teaching style, you will be left with a greater understanding and the inspiration to make the changes that are best for your loved ones. We hope that this video is as meaningful for you as our commitment to caring for seniors has been to us.
I'm Eric J. Hall, founding president and CEO of the Alzheimer's Foundation of America. With their Senior Gems program, Senior Helpers is taking great strides toward providing positive, meaningful interactions between family caregivers and their loved ones. I don't have to tell you how hard caregiving can be at times, how unprepared you might feel. But after speaking with countless family caregivers over the years, it's clear to me that education, practical strategies, and professional resources are critical. This assistance can help you provide the best possible care for your loved one as Alzheimer's disease progresses and as needs change. Trust me, help makes all the difference.
To learn more, please visit our website at seniorhelpers.com.